To gain insights into competitor SEO strategies, explore the capabilities of its rankings competitive research tool.
Start by entering a website you'd like to analyze, select the preferred region for data analysis, and hit Analyze. You will then see from which regions of the world the analyzed website gets most of its organic traffic, along with such key metrics as the domain and page trust scores that provide insights into a site's authority and the strength of its backlink profile, the total volume of organic traffic, the number of keywords the domain ranks for, as well as the total cost of driving traffic. Then we have the same information but with regard to paid ad campaigns. And to give you a better understanding of how the analyzed website builds up its search engine authority, we have the total number of referring domains and backlinks.
This overview is particularly useful when quickly assessing a website for potential partnerships or evaluating a client's or a competitor's performance.
Further down, you can see the distribution of traffic by country. This gives you an idea of where the website is drawing its visitors from, whether organically or through paid traffic. Diving deeper, you'll come across charts displaying the website's key metrics over time. A consistent rise in traffic, keyword rankings, and backlinks suggests a robust and successful SEO strategy. Watch out for sudden spikes, though, which may indicate potentially suspicious activities. Under the Organic Traffic Research section, we have the Keywords tab that provides a list of keywords the website ranks for among the top 100 organic search results, offering key insights about keyword positions, search volumes, SERP features, and more. The Ranking Changes tab reveals how the website's ranking positions have evolved over the past month. Be sure to keep an eye out for fluctuations relating to your most profitable target keywords. In the Competitors tab, you can identify websites that rank for the same keywords as the site you're analyzing. Alternatively, you can discover which unique keywords are targeted by your competitors, but not by your website. You could even take this research to the next level and compare up to three websites side by side under the Competitive Comparison tab. This information can help you expand your list of target keywords to drive more organic traffic. Another important section of the tool, the Pages tab, reveals which pages of the analyzed website get the largest share of organic traffic.
Make sure to analyze them separately in detail to understand what exactly makes them work and use that data to enhance your own organic campaigns.
You can actually dive into each page from here by hovering over a URL and clicking the Analyze URL via On-Page SEO Checker button. This will redirect you to the tool that will fully audit any web page. Finally, let's turn our attention to paid traffic research, which is especially useful for scrutinizing competitor websites or potential clients. Here, you can view ad ranking positions, find out where on the SERP the ad is located, and what the ad count is. The Ads History tab spills all the details on which ads are running for which keywords, when these ads were rolled out to the public, and the best part is that you can see what exact copy was used in the ads.
And that is how you can analyze competitors and their SEO strategies using SEO Rankings competitive research tool. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing SEO Ranking, and happy SEOing!